What up, guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is AG Update. On this channel, I talk about cryptocurrency, like you should coins to buy, altcoins to buy, and ways you can make money using cryptocurrency. So if you are new to this channel, please make sure to hit on the subscription button and also turn on your notification bell so that you'll be notified anytime I make a new video.
Guys, I'm going to be telling you about a token in the market, and this token has been in the market for long, and the name of the token is Radio Kaka. So guys, this token is a token in the market with a good potential. I'm going to be checking on some special details about this token, what to expect from this token, if the token is a scam, if this token is good to go for, and if the token is also good for long-term investment. So I'll be telling you what this token is all about. We're going to be checking on the liquidity hold, we are going to check in on the holders holding this token, and also check on the contract, if this token is a renounced token or not. And we are also going to check on the honeypot, if this token is sellable. You know, some developers will create some tokens on shitcoin, and the end, if you gain from it, you won't be able to sell it. So I'm going to be reviewing all that in this video, so make sure you stick with me to the end of this video so that you won't miss out, and at the end go and buy what will scam you of your money. So guys, like I said, the name of this token is Radio Kaka. So guys, this is a metaverse token, and Radio Kaka is the native token for the universal metaverse. So what do I mean by universal metaverse? The universal metaverse is a 3D planet virtual world where users can own lands, build buildings such as stores and art gallery, create and play games. And so now we are going to look at the chart of this token. So you can see, guys, this token is down. So when I checked in CoinMarketCap, this token is down with 6.22%. I can see the token is down with $0.0. You can see 0.008013. So which makes it the right time to go for this token. So as you all know, this token is under two blockchain. That is under the Ethereum blockchain, and it is under the Binance Smart Chain. So it has two addresses, one for the Ethereum and the other one is for the Binance Smart Chain. If it is for the Ethereum, you can take it to Uniswap, and if it's for the Binance Smart Chain, you can take it to Trust Wallet if you are using Trust Wallet to get this token, or you can use other exchange to get the token. So after we have checked on the major details about this token, if it is a scam or not, I'm going to be showing you some other marketplace where you can buy this token, some top exchange marketplace where you can buy this token. So going back to the PooCoin, so now we are going to check if this token is a sellable token, that is if this token is honeypot free. So you can see, guys, looking at the screen, you can see these are transactions being made. You can see that the transactions are changing. So the one with green mean people are buying this token, right? The one with red mean people are selling this token. So you can see, guys, there are activities of people selling this token. You can see it is changing. The number of people doing transaction with these tokens are much. So this is a proof that people are doing transaction with this token. So you can see it is changing. People are selling this token, so we are still going down. You can see reds are much, so people are selling this token. So if you buy this token now, you can be able to sell it. So this is not a honeypot token. So now I'm going to show you some other information about this token. Looking at the market cap of this token, you can see it is worth $2,617. So you can see the market cap here. So now we are going to check on the liquidity holding, that is the LP holdings. So you can see this token have a LP holding of $14 million over here. It has another one of $7 million. Yeah, so now we are going to check on the first one if the liquidity is locked. So guys, now we are going to check how many percent of liquidity is being locked to Radio Kaka. Okay guys, you can see, guys, looking at this first address over here, this is a sign that this address is locked. So this is the quantity being locked in this address, which is 61% of this token is being locked in this address. You can see the second address here, it is being locked again. So 35% of liquidity is being locked in this address. For you to be sure of the duration of the lock liquidity of this token, you will follow them on their Telegram, and you are going to ask them to give you a proof for the duration of the liquidity of this token. Well, in my next video about Radio Kaka, I'll be telling you guys about the duration for the lock liquidity. So for those of you that are new, that haven't subscribed to this channel, please just make sure to subscribe on this channel now so that you won't miss out on the information I'm going to give you in the next video of Radio Kaka.
So you can see, guys, this is a proof that this token is good to go.
For now, this address is being locked and it has 61%, and the second address, which is also being locked, have 35%, which is good. So make sure you go to their Telegram page or their Twitter page and ask for the duration of the locked liquidity. So like I said, I'll be talking about this in my next video. So guys, now we are going to check if this token is a renounced token or not. So I'll click on read contract. Now I'm going to take it down. So guys, looking at the screen, guys, you can see this token is not a renounced token. And looking at the potential owner, guys, the potential owner is being renounced, but the major address is this address, which is 13. So for now, this token is not a renounced token. I mean, the developers of this token can still have access to this token. So if the developers are bad, they can manipulate this token at any time for their selfish interest. But if the developers are good, maybe the reason why they have not renounced this token is to improve the token, maybe create some more futures that will benefit the holders of this token. So for now, you can see this token is not a renounced token. Maybe in the near future they are going to renounce it. So guys, for now the token is not a renounced token. So now we are going to check on the holder. So guys, you can see this first address is being locked. So this first address is being locked. So let's see. So 30% of this token is being locked in this address, which is good. So Radio Kaka coming to this side, 9%. So coming to this part again, you can see this address have 7%, which is too high. 7% is too high, guys. This address again holds 7%. Another address hold 5%, 4%, 2%. Okay, so this address over here, which is the first one, have 30%. And this token have no bond address as of the time of making this video, which the bond address is supposed to have the highest percent. The developers are supposed to bond some percent of this token so that it won't lead to rug pull. We have some tokens in the market that are not being bonded, but they are doing well. So maybe this token could be among them. So just put this in mind, guys, that as of the time of making this video, this token is not a renounced token and this token have no bond address. So this address here is the main address and it's holding 30%, which is not supposed to be. So it's supposed to be holding like almost 80% something or 90% something. Then coming to this other address for the top holders, the highest holder that is holding this token is 7.1176%. The second is this address. So anytime the holders are going to withdraw this token, maybe it might affect the token, but this percent, I'm not sure you can rock put the token. Well, you can use the comment box below to air out your opinion on what you think about this token. But as for me and my own opinion, I think this token is worth investing for. So please make sure if you want to invest in this token, it will be by your own conviction to go for it and invest what you can afford to lose. As you know, this is cryptocurrency, anything can happen. So guys, don't forget to use the comment box below to air out your opinion on what you think about this token. So for you to get more information about this token, you can go to their website, which is www.radiokaka.com. So their decimal is 8, and for the contract address on BIP20, you can copy it here. So for you to get this token, guys, I said I'll be telling you about their marketplace. So as you can see, guys, the token is now down with 5.19%. So the percent of this token is changing. Like I said, guys, this token is under two blockchains. So that's the Ethereum blockchain and the Binance Smart Chain. So for you to buy the one that is under the Ethereum blockchain, you copy the contract address, you go to CoinMarketCap and copy the contract address of Ethereum, then take it to your Uniswap, then you can get it in your Trust wallet or Meta wallet, depending on the wallet you're using. Then for you to copy the one of Binance Smart Chain, you can come here and you are going to click on more here. Then you are going to copy it,
take it to your PancakeSwap, then you can buy it in your Trust Wallet and Meta Wallets. And again, this token, you can buy it on other wallets, not just your Trust Wallet and Meta Wallet, you can buy it on other exchanges. So looking at the marketplace where you can get this token, you can get this token on Gate.io, you can get it on PancakeSwap, like I said, you can get it on MEXC, you can get it on Lbank, you can get it on CoinEx, you can get it on CoinEx, you can get it on ST.com, you can get it on OpenOcean, you can get it on BKS, you can get it on Ho, you can get it on Bbox and Hotbit, you can see, you can get it on Dodo, Bswap, BigOne, like I say, OpenOcean, Dinosaur.org. Coming down, this token have a lot of exchange. You can see ST, Bitget, and Uniswap. So the reason why I say this token is worth investing for is because it is being listed on good exchanges, like especially Hotbit. Hotbit is a good exchange, so I don't see any reason why this token is going to make people to lose their money because this token is being listed on good exchanges. Well, that is my own opinion. I don't know of your own opinion. That's why I said you should use the comment box. So this token is worth going for. So for you, those of you that are interested in this token, please make sure you invest what you can afford to lose. So this token is not being renounced. It has top holders. The highest holder is only 7%. And this token liquidity is good. The liquidity locked is good. And this token is honeypot free. So guys, that's all for now. And this is AG Update, favorite channel in crypto. So for those of you that are new to this channel, don't forget to hit on the subscription button because I'll be giving you guys more information about Radio Kaka and legit shitcoins to buy, altcoins to buy, and ways you can make money using cryptocurrency. Thank you guys, and many more greens to your wallet.